looking for. Love and success, just striving to be the best, better than yesterday. Do I stand out from the rest? Am I
back in the gym? I mean, I've been in the gym already, but just doing some light cardio today. I'm gonna do some big updates. So, it's crazy today. I'm at the UFC gym in Mamaroneck. About to get some work in. Something like nothing crazy. I'm saying. So I'm gonna give you a couple updates about AAU Nationals. It was a great experience for me. I had fun. I got one loss. Two good fights. Like I said, I feel like it was biased. So, but like I said, I did my thing. Had fun. You know, I'm a good fighter. I've been doing my thing. I got a lot of compliments, you know, from the coaches. So, doing my thing. Nothing stopping. As champions endorse your greatness. All right, so, a couple updates. I might go for USOKF Nationals and team trials. Never did that. I got a powerlifting meet coming up October 24th. I got a strong man meet coming up this week. I might do a collab with one of my guys. So you guys will see the video. So that's what it's about. I haven't posted on YouTube and anything in a while, so you guys will definitely be getting some updates and all that. So, you know, you guys gonna see a little clip today. Say a little bit of work. Lots been going on. Good stuff. So none of stressing, it's all blessings. At least I hit all my goals, doing everything that I said I wanted to do. You know, I thank God for everything. So everything, tests and trials, it builds character. So ain't no complaining. I'm on a nice incline right now. Trainer doesn't stop. Tell you about that. You're gonna see the videos. That's it. That's not. I'm gonna just go for a little bit. 30 seconds. It's still warm up. Warm up right now. We got a boxing class going on. I'm in the gym with people training. You gotta be around people like that. Also, follow my Instagram, Joe Karate Pro. YouTube, Murderous Attempt for Joel Punch. JKP. Personal training, if you want personal training, but you gotta be serious. I'm not taking anybody. Not everybody deserves that. Let's get it. By the way, shout out to Caroline.
Oh, no, I look silly.
She about to record, so I'ma switch it up. Yeah, shout out to yes, UFC gear. I got this. I'm gonna do a little video, but I'm gonna still be in training mode. All right, so some good work. I'm gonna do some light kata. But again, like I said in the beginning, I don't know if y'all heard, but hopefully, I'm thinking about just going for USNKF Nationals. Going for team trials for there. I don't have the video for the fight, so for AAU Karate National, I already went for team trials. I don't feel like doing it again. I'm not interested. I got a lot more things to come, so I'm gonna stay in shape, keep training. Martial arts is a lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? It's not a trend. I got a powerlifting meet, and I have a new coach, so it's all gonna work out.
and just meet new people and continue to connect and continue to grow. But first and foremost, get up and give the glory to God. So that's really about it. So I'm taking a little break, but then I'm gonna get straight into it. But yeah, if you, like I said, all my merch, everything's gonna be in the link below. I'm gonna be posting this on all social media, and I'm gonna have fun, you know what I'm saying? So let's get it. Guys, so that's it for training today. I'm not gonna post every single, I didn't post all of my training, but I'm gonna post a little bit. I'm also gonna have all talking and stuff. Good work today, not overkill. God willing, I'm gonna be able to do all I gotta do, set records, put myself up there to inspire others, bring people's up, bring other people up. So please like, subscribe, share, follow everything, follow back, show love. Merch is online. You can hit me up for merch personally, or you can go online and buy merch. If you want PT, come to me, but make sure you come correct, knowing what you want. I'm not here to waste time. JKP, champions adore, see greatness.